arrived in Seville. So what a beautiful city this is.
37 degrees according to like the little billboard on the that tells you the time and temp.
So we just had these two girls, typical paparazzi, asking for photos. Let's see the photo. As always. But we're now on an elevator up to a rooftop bar to... Apparently it's the best one in Seville. We'll see what the view's like. I can't actually believe how hot it is here.
It was sweating my heart off.
We didn't dress correctly, but it's like 30 odd now and it's late at night. And it's actually like the hottest place in Spain, apparently. It goes up to 50 or something. So...
Imagine that music playing up here.
Yeah, vibe. Bring the speaker. They heard Cam's request and they started playing music.
So, rooftop bar, Seville.
What's your name? It's Kennedy. The next morning.
Just feel a bit too safe. What the fuck, man? Not even on the pavement.
It just shows you an existing time to do.
What are we doing in the hospital?
Getting my fucking nose pricked like a cunt.
We paid €240 to get our nose stabbed with some swab, but this is the requirement for us to get over the border into Marco.
It was actually relatively easy. It was just fucking expensive.
It was expensive for like getting, you know, your brain stabbed, but I hate them sort of swab tests. My nose is just...
That's the first one I've done it since the pandemic started. Yeah. And this is the first mask I've ever worn.
Attention, you live to flatten the curve.
That is my sole purpose in life. I've just got to flatten curves.
Flatten curves?
We only care for flattening the curve. It's the only objective in our life.
Hello.
Now, we're also debating going to get our clothes washed today because we actually seem to have underpacked, typical male behaviour. But we've got to wait until tomorrow night to get the COVID test results, which means basically we can't go to Morocco tomorrow, so we're going to have to do a day in Gibraltar. Okay. So we're going to probably stay in Seville for a bit and go to Gibraltar later. See what Gibraltar's saying tomorrow night. We necked a monster like 30 minutes ago and we're having a neck espresso.
Gotta keep the buzz going.
Yeah. I actually feel really tanned. Established, I don't even really like espresso.
What is this?
Probably the biggest meal I've ever had.
That looks like sloppy sick, bro. Is that what you requested?
That's some European chip. I just got a plate of olive oil.
Back here the following day. It's a vibe out here today, actually. Looks way better in the daytime. It's like a proper day club as well. And it's like 35, so it's just way too hot to sit out in the sun, but the views are something else.
So just rocking up to Gibraltar now. We're gonna get a quick gym session in because we haven't trained in about a week.
So we decided against another night in Seville. It's like, it's a vibe, it's quite a nice place, but it's not all that entertaining. So switching it.
Arrived in Gibraltar and just parked the car, which is actually reasonably priced. Come to get a hot coffee, sorry, hot monster, sorry, lukewarm.
When it's actually fucking boiling.
It's like genuinely hot. Like, we moan about like lukewarm monsters, but
it's actually hot. That is an experience in itself.
My first hot carbonated drink.
I've also gone with bath water.
I can't do that.
But we got sent back to the car from the gym to get a towel in a gym that's got the AC on full, which just doesn't make any sense. And it's also £24 per day passes.
But we've got less than an hour.
We have less than an hour to train. Full body session to go. We're training bones. Imagine sending a DHL parcel. Do you think it would turn up?
No, he reckons it'll turn up.